I'm telling you, I do work on the Krusty Show. Look at the credits.
Bye-bye, kids.
I'm Kent Brockman on the 11 o'clock news tonight. A certain kind of soft drink has been found to be lethal. We won't tell you which one until after sports and the weather with Funny Sunny Storm.
There's my name right there, Bart Simpson.
Looks more like Brad Storch.
No, it says Betty. Betty Symington. That's for taking credit for other people's work.
Oh.